The more that you can relax the body, the more that you can heal the body.
Doran Chi thought the inflammation from lupus was too much to bear.
With my disease, because I have an overactive immune system, it helps just keep the inflammation.
And then she discovered the healing power of yoga.
Inhale.
Chi is among 268 people who rolled out their foam yoga mats at Ryerson University to raise money for arthritis and for autoimmune disease research.
The beauty of yoga is it allows you to A, be flexible physically with a regular practice, but also in a, I would say, emotionally, mentally, it allows you to go into a concentrative state or a meditative state.
This is the fifth annual Power of Movement event where 1,200 people across Canada practice yoga for an hour to bring awareness to the cause.
As chronic illnesses are, there's no cure. And so we're trying to raise money for a cure and keep the research money, the research dollars in there.
Organizers say the event has raised $700,000 since the beginning, with this year's target set at $1 million. Some proceeds will be going to the University Health Network for research.
So as you can see behind me, everyone seems way more relaxed than when they came in here today. If you want more information on the program, you can go to www.powerofmovement.ca. For Toronto Sun, I'm Jenny Ewan.
Erin, are you here?